written in London on the 19th of March 1796 by Matilda Betham. A loved companion, chosen friend, does at this hour depart, whom the dear name of father binds still closer to my heart. On him may joy dispensing heaven, each calm delight bestow, and eased of peace-destroying care, his life serenely flow. Did I but know his bosom calm, and free from anxious fear, around me in more cheerful hues would every scene appear. And I will hope that he, who ne'er repined at heaven's decree, but ever patient and resigned, submissive bent the knee, who best of fathers never sought for arbitrary sway, but free within each youthful mind, bade reason lead the way. Who taught us, instead of servile fear, a warm esteem to prove, and bade each act of duty spring from gratitude and love. Yes, I must hope that generous mind, with many cares oppressed, shall in the winter of his days with sweet repose be blessed.